It is Saturday, August the 3rd, 2019. Sunny South Raceway here in Grand Bay, Alabama. This is your senior champ feature here. Ten drivers. And on point, this will be the 114 of Jared Beasley. And now they all single file here coming down. Two turn four. Jared Beasley there, the leader. Right behind him is Jason Maddow in that 14. Justin Reeves sitting in third place. And this is a tight race for your top three here. Bumper to bumper. One 12 of Joseph Beasley sitting at fourth. Top four has made their own little race. A couple of different packs running now. Fifth place just changed. Eighth car just went around the 19. That is Cody Grimes taking over the fifth spot from Hunter Bradley. Top two, bumper to bumper here. It's going to be a good race here at the end. I can guarantee that. And here comes the 37, dipping down on the inside. Justin Reeves takes over the second place spot here. And it is bumper to bumper. Very busy down here. Now he's going to look on the inside of the leader. Takes the lead here. Justin Reeves is your new leader here. Of Joseph Beasley in second, the 114 of Jared Beasley in third, and the 14 shuffles back to fourth, Jason Maddox. Good battle going on for fifth and sixth too. They're a little bit off the pace of your lead pack. They're battling right back and forth here as well. One 12 and a 114 pushing each other around this track. And they are going to take over now. Joseph Beasley, your new leader here in this one. Senior champ. Feature race here tonight. It is the Beasleys on top, Joseph and Jared here. Lap traffic in front of your leaders, three cars to be exact. First one is going to be the 67 of David Jackson. And they all get around him in that lead pack. The next one looks like the 25. This will be Sean Mosley here. And Jim Derry are the next two in line for that lead pack to pass. And then there is clean air throughout the entire rest of the race. So they get through lap traffic. This lead pack, I mean, they are bumper to bumper here. This is going to be a good race here with two to go, this time on the line. Beasley, Maddox, And here comes Maddox on the inside. Maddox is going to pull it out of the 37. Justin Reeves in second. Joseph Beasley sitting in third. And in fourth is Jared Beasley there. Totally changed there on the end of that there, the last two laps, totally different people, and that is how this one ends here tonight.